从历史演变的轨迹可看出，人类的行为只会越来越好，一代比一代温和。而人类最重要的一项能力就是懂得训练下一代，使其比自己更优越，这就是人类能不断进步的重要因素之一。因此，休斯顿基督高中将学生领袖气质列为其教学重点之一，摆脱原本仅有的传统教学方式，却有引领风范的迷人姿态。当然，这除了有前总统布希夫妇的背书外，学校领导人必定也领略到这项课题的重要性，才能义无反顾地向前走。教育是百年大计，假以时日，这些优秀学生在社会上逐渐成为重要人物后，回头只会感谢母校的培育之恩。在心存感激之际，挺身支持母校的育才宗旨，形成一种良性循环，也是必然现象。
Well, we're here at Houston Christian High School. My name is Steve Livingston. I'm the headmaster at Houston Christian. We have 500 students here today. We're celebrating cultures from across the world. You can hear them in the background having a wonderful time. We have many, many countries represented. We're sharing our value of culture and diversity.And we bring it all together here in a leadership program at Houston Christian High School, a way for young people to develop their skills, find their life calling, and understand who they are in the world so they can make effective leaders wherever they come from, whether it's the United States or many of our international students from around the world. It's a great day to celebrate culture, and we just love it here. Come see us anytime. We'd like to show you around.